Okay, go ahead, sir.
Every now and then, we're going to let the air out of here like that. So there's a little valve here, right? Make sure you got a little pail under there. See that?
See the pail?
We're just going to do this. For about 3 seconds. Leave the pail under there until all the water come out of this line.
And why are we reducing the water every often?
Like every 2 months. Like that. And it'll keep the lifetime of this.
Okay? Wow. Okay. Sandy's the water.
And remember,
the water heater.
The water coming out of the water heater is hot. So be very careful.
Exactly. Okay. So doing this thing like every 2 months will...
It'll extend the life.
Extend the lifespan of the water heater, right?
Exactly.
Fantastic. Thank you.
No problem.
All right.
But remember, the water coming out of here is hot.
Very hot, yeah. Yes. So like two of these should be fine, right?
No, just one.
One of each.
Just one thing. One, two, three, four even. Let it down. Let the water drain all the way out of this. And that's it.
Fantastic.
So do we twist that valve or do we pull it?
Just look it up.
Can I do one?
Yeah,
sure. Let me do one. Okay, wait.
Be careful.
See,
the thing is, like, you got to have it so it'll go up.
Okay.
So you put your finger under it and lift up.
No, put my finger right here.
Lift up. What? Harder. One, two, three, four. That's it.
There you go.